Hello students, I'm Sarita Agarwal, lecturer and Modern Office Management Department at GWPC Jaipur. Today we are going to discuss consonants part 2, which was left in earlier session. So the left part we are going to discuss today. In earlier session we have discussed P, B, T, D, J, J, K, G. Today we will discuss the whole table of consonants. As you can see here, characters are given, letters, then phonetic name, then words in which you can hear the character, the letter. Here you see P, letter is P. In English, you have a letter P. Then in English shorthand, say P, P W P. Its phonetic name is P. And it is written like this. This is P. It is made in downward direction. Then after comes B. P is lighter than B. B is heavy stroke, then it is dark. And its phonetic name is B. As you can hear in word robe. Here you post, here you hear P, and robe, here you hear B. Then comes T. T again downward stroke, it is lighter stroke, light stroke, and in downward motion, its phonetic name is T, as you can hear in word tip. Here we have letter D, as you can hear in dip, dip word. And its phonetic name is D. And you write like this. D. Straight. Downward motion. I'm not having a shortened pencil. Shortened pencil is only used for this purpose. But because of lockdown, I'm not having the accurate stationery for this, so I'm using the normal pencil, but you don't use the normal pencil. Now here we discuss the next letter is J. You see here J, its phonetic name is J. Ch, J. As you can hear in chest, chest. It is written like this. Motion is downward. Next, J. As you can see here, J. J is phonetic name. As you can hear in word jest. And it is made like this. It is darker than J. Then we have K. K, phonetic name is K. And as you can see, the spelling is C-A-N-E, but the sound is cane. Cane. So for K, we have this outline. This is made in left to right motion. Then we have the next letter, G. In English we say it G, but in shortened it is called G, gay. As you can hear in word gain, and it is also made like left to right motion, but G is darker than K. Then we have F. Here you see the phonetic name F. You can hear in word fat, fat, for F sound, fat. you made like this in downward motion. Then we have its consecutive heavy sound V. F, V are the same utterance letters. We see its phonetic name V, V, W, V. As we can hear in word wet. And it is darker than F in downward motion. Okay. Next, we have th, 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 th. We can pronounce in pronounce like it. We will pronounce it as we can hear in Thai word, Thai, Thai, th, th sound. जो th sound आ रहा है, उस th sound के लिए हम से use करेंगे. In downward motion it is made. Next we have the th. Again we have the letter th, but the sound is different. This is the, this is th, this is the sound, heavier sound, as we can hear in their word, their, their. This is th, th, this is the, and it is darker than it. So this th sound is called it, and this th sound is called the. And here we have next letter s. Its phonetic name is s, e double s s, as we can hear in word seal, s e a l, seal, sir, sir sound. It is again downward stroke, downward stroke like this. And next we have Z. Z. We can see its phonetic name Z. Z. As we can hear in word zeal. 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 Not zeal. Zeal. Z. Z. So this Z sound is represented by this stroke. This is heavier than S. This is heavier than S. Okay. We should never rewrite the stroke to make it heavier. But when we are writing, we should keep in mind that if there is light stroke, we have a light impression of the stroke. And if we are having heavier sound, heavier stroke, then we should have the heavier stroke. At once we should decide what is going to be written. After we have made the word, the stroke, we should not rewrite, overwrite to make it heavier. Okay. So here is now sh. Sh. It is written like this in downward motion. Ish, it is its phonetic name is ish, and as we can hear in word she. Okay, आज के लिए बस हम इतना ही करते हैं. Next session में हम इसे पूरा complete करते हैं. Thank you.